हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर डूइंग आर नेक्स्ट एक्टिविटी रिलेटेड टू चैप्टर बेसिक ज्योमेट्रिकल आइडियाज। फॉर दिस एक्टिविटी वी नीड सीजर, ग्लू एंड सम कलर्ड पेपर। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी विल मेक अ रफ स्केच। इन दिस स्केच वी विल ट्राई टू अरेंज ऑल द ज्योमेट्रिक शेप्स इन अ फॉर्म ऑफ अ ह्यूमन स्केच like this. Circle, then triangle, then quadrilateral, rectangle, close curve. Then again triangle, rectangle, circle, line segments. Circle, triangle, rectangle and triangle. This is a rough sketch. Now we will cut whatever geometry shapes we need from the colored paper. Something like this. This sketch made up of different 2D shapes. Now arrange all the shapes like this rough sketch. Now paste it and be careful when you are pasting all the shapes. If all the shapes are pasted back and forth while pasting, then it will not look good. So now paste it. Now we have pasted all the shapes and it looks something like this. And I repeat again, be careful when you are pasting all the shapes. If all the shapes are pasted back and forth while pasting, then it will not look good. Now we write all the names of all the shapes. So first one is this one, triangle. Point, this one circle, triangle, then rectangle, again triangle. Rectangle, triangle, this one circle, line segment, line segment. Then quadrilateral, then rectangle, closed curve. And you can say this is pair of parallel lines. I named this sketch Geometry Man. Now you tell me, what would you like to name it? Whichever name you give, write it in the comment box and tell. Hope you like this activity. So please like, share and subscribe my channel. Thank you.